I'm Caitlin Gorman, and I play Elizabeth.
I'm Colleen LaBella, and I play Jane.
I'm Allison Danielchuk, I play Lori.
They're in a world that where goblins exist, and there's this thing called Goblin Call, which happens at twilight, and it's irresistible to a
solitary person.
There we go.
So if you're alone when the Goblin Call comes, you get drawn to the goblins, and you eat their fruit.
Jane is this mysterious character because she can't hear them, so she's immune to their call. So throughout the play, you see sequences of her dreams, which are about her mother's dealing with the goblins, but you don't really figure out what happens in them until the end.
The main theme we've been working with is connection, and not just between people, but it's reflected in the set, it's reflected in Mila, the baby, the puppet.
There's lots of references in the language to weaving, because it's about like people weaving together and what happens when they fall apart, and about like how you can't connect, if you can't connect to yourself, then you can't connect to others.
One of my biggest struggles was actually talking to the puppet and not looking at the human controlling them.
And both of us have had to work with the baby puppet, and the real challenge with that is trying to be my character and at the same time manipulate a puppet.
Like a really cool fight sequence with the puppets. That's been really fun to work on. Sorry.
Definitely have a newfound appreciation too for puppeteers, because even just working with the baby, it's a baby, it doesn't even move that much, and it's so difficult.
Come see Goblin Market!